Hello. Let's first give some thanks to my family and friends who, in 1 week, when I told them about this idea called Card Joke, they gave over $4,000 as seed funding to help us through this week. Corey, CJ Lopez, and Jim, as well as Vic, that old guy. It's raw talent, and they got it done. We have a mobile application that was created this weekend, plus website, and a lot of other things. I wanted to say thank you to the first two customers that we got during this event, a real estate person and a consultant. They paid us cash money for the first 2 months of Cardio. They're making history. The reason I put all these people up here is because at the middle of every sales transaction are people, and they are influenced by emotional triggers, not by some piece of paper or some technology. My name is Victor Smith. I'm Vic Smith, not Michael Vic. And for this demo, I train puppies, I breed puppies, I don't fight. So, business has been booming since I started as a card joke merchant. I have been able to double and triple my income. And how did I do that? I had a friend of mine that let me put a kiosk at the mall, a high traffic area. And we use near field communications to actually push out a video to people via mobile phones.
How much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail.
So, some features here. As this video is playing, this is a video catalog that's delivered to the person on their mobile phone, either by QR code or by near field communications, which is a brand new technology that's come out. In this app, we have text and email reminders, as well as telephone calls that remind people of when puppies are going to be born. We have tap to call, we have video, map, social media, as well as a coupon offer at the end of the video. So, how did this happen? Miss Pitt, a loyal customer, she purchased her son's puppy from my shop a few weeks ago. As a stay-at-home mom, she was thinking of ways to make a little extra cash for her upcoming vacation. As Miss Pitt was cleaning out her purse, she came across a stack of business cards. And remember the conversation she had with Miss Tate about a product named Joke Card. After Miss Pitt signed up as an agent, she skipped in some business cards and gave me a call.
Hi, Vic. Good to talk to you again.
Hi, Miss Pitt.
I am a card joke agent, and we turn regular business cards into mobile marketing commercials. I took your business card and made it into a marketing tool that you can use in many different ways to drive more customers to your business. There's even a way that your mobile commercial will spread virally from person to person. You should really check it out.
Wow, that sounds cool, Miss Pitt.
I just made a sample for you, and I would like to send you a link so you can try it free for 30 days.
Okay, email me the link.
Thanks for your support.
No problem, Miss Pitt. You're one of my best customers.
Wow, winning. Wow, winning.
You have some benefits there to me as a merchant. So, back with my Vic's Puppy Shop hat off. Our mission statement is to basically empower businesses to increase their sales using mobile connections and long-term connections, SMS and text, so forth and so on. Our solutions are to help unemployed people in the U.S., the example is Pitt, and to use emotional response triggers to actually increase sales. The people behind the solution, we have three entities, businesses, affiliates, and consumers, and they all do different roles. What we do is we take a regular business card and we use emotion to transform that into a sale for our businesses. We take advertising that is static, like a paper business card, rat card, and turn that into something that's dynamic with video, sound, and interactivity. So, that's it. This is JoeCard.com. Go out there and try it out. We have a live demo. It works well on Droid. If you're iPhone, wait a little while. This is our website, and this is the link that you can try it right now. We have NFC chips, and we have the Nexus S if you want to try the near-field communications. Thank you.